Okay, folks, it's 12:30 a.m. on the 3rd of October 2012. Tonight we have about 7 of them in the sky, and it's going to be very difficult to capture all 7 of them at once. So first, I'll zoom into this one and then see if I can catch the others. Okay, this one is on my right-hand side, as I can see. It's not as, well, it's the brightest of them all, but the most difficult to film. I'm not sure why. It must be still moving somehow. So now I'm going to zoom back out and try and catch another one somewhere on the other side. Alright, let's spin around the camera. Oh, this is a street lamp, so it should be just above the street lamp somewhere. Oh, there it is, just appearing now. So yeah, this one is not as bright as the one I've just filmed, but it comes up better on my camera, so obviously it's radiating a lot of other energies, or shall I say type of light. Alright, I'm gonna leave it there for a while and see what happens. As you can see, it's pulsating bluish, and well, it's not much different to what I filmed the other day. I'm gonna try and catch the others, but they're gonna be very difficult because they're very faint. So I'll zoom out of this one and try and catch the one on my, well, it's over towards the right hand side. So I'll zoom out and see if I can catch that one. So if I pan, looks like, I see, right, it's supposed to be just above here somewhere. This one, I don't know why this one is so difficult. Oh, there it is, very faint. Here it is, I'll zoom in on it slowly. Let's see, okay, it's coming back into focus. I'll have to be very, I think what's happening is there's a cloud that's just passing by. Okay, you can see it's very faint. I've locked onto it, so it should appear soon. I think the clouds have covered it. Either that or it's cloaked itself. Okay, there it is. It's coming into focus now, so I've locked onto it, so let's see what color that one is. Yeah, this one is very far away, but just coming into focus now. Yeah, you can see it. This is the third one in the sky. Okay. I'm not sure. It looks like there's a cloud that's just covered it. Okay, it's moved over a bit, so let me zoom back out small. Yeah, this one is on the left, the one I've just filmed. As you can see, it's very far away, but here comes the mosquitoes to worry me. Yeah, it's going to be very difficult to catch all of them at the same time because some of them are faint, the clouds are in the way. This one, let me see, it's moving slowly towards the right hand side, so let's see now. Okay, this one is very still. I'll have to wait small, see if the clouds will move out of the way. Okay, I'll have to leave that one. So far I've filmed 3. There's still another 5 in the air somewhere, or in the sky. So, let me see if I can catch the other 2. So, zoom across, up above the light again. So, let's go back to this one. Right. This one here is right at the end of the triangle. There's another, oops, as I said, there's three of them in a sort of triangular formation. This one is, well, I can say the brightest of the triangle. There's one on top about, that one is faint. In fact, there's another three, but they're too faint to even film, I think, but I'll try nevertheless. So let me zoom out of this one and see if I can catch the one somewhere up above there. I can't catch that one, it's too faint. It's not visible on this camera. So I'll wait another 2 seconds. Well, that's 5 minutes, so let's start again and change positions.